Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'm turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy. So
don't stop me now.
Okay, let's just in. Kevin just won the American race. Now he's going for a new personal best, 2.1 meters. Come on, Kevin, you got this. You got this, kiddo. You got this. You got this.
Over in high jump, that was kept the graph of UNH Junior. Cleared 2.10.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Holy smokes. So what do you do now? He gets the pick, probably, right, or not?
I don't know what they're going to do. Oh my god.
So, just about the whole team just came by and congratulated him. He's got to get some work done on his heel. His heel's bugging him. That's one of the trainers.
He cleared 2.00 meters, Anthony Clevette.
I'm on a different level.
And the 2022 America East Indoor Track and Field Men's High Jump Champion, junior from the University of New Hampshire, clearing 2.10 meters, Kevin McGrath.
Woo!